Hello friends, welcome to CAD Tips.
In this video, I am going to explain what is MVVM architecture. So first of all, by using MVVM pattern, we will get a well-ordered and perhaps most reusable data. MVVM stands for Model, View, View Model. Each block, which is Model, View and View Model, plays its own role in this architecture. So let's see the definition of MVVM. What is MVVM? We'll see that. Okay, so MVVM means Model, View, View Model. It's all about guiding you in how to organize and structure your code to write maintainable, testable and extensible applications. So we'll see what is the function of each block in this. First of all, Model, it simply holds the data and has nothing to do with any of the business logic, which means Model which holds the data, that is, it is like holding the database that holds the data. And View Model, it acts as a link connection between Model and View, and it makes the stuff looks pretty. And View, it is simply holds the formatted data and essentially delegates everything to the Model. So View is like UA. So we'll see what is how this MVVM pattern looks like. View, which is the user interface in WPF, which will be written in XAML, and View has a direct connection with View Model, which is the presentation logic. And if we have a database connection in our project, for example, if we have a database connection in our application, we will write that connection, insertion, deletion and everything that inside View Model. And View Model has the direct connection with Model, that is, it is like businesses and data objects, that is, the database is the Model data which is stored inside Model, and which will Model and View does not have a direct connection, which will be connected through View Model. So because of that, since UA and the data does not have any connection directly, the data will be more secure in MVVM pattern. And View, through View Model, we will this View and Model will be communicated. This is how MVVM pattern works, and we will see the example in the next video. I have attached the link in the description box. We will see with example, and this is how MVVM works, and I hope you got a basic idea of what is MVVM. MVVM, and we will see that see the practical example in the next video. Please see the description box.